Let's hear from Digger Phelps, everybody.
Hey. spells have gone all.
I want to thank Keith for having us here tonight and asking us to be on the Runaways comp because it was a great time. We had a great time doing the song and we want to play it for you now. We actually wound up doing a song that was not really a Runaways song. And we wound up doing a version of it that was kind of like, who did it originally? Mitch Ryder, I think? It was a Velvet Underground song done by Mitch Ryder and then eventually done by the Runaways and now by Digger Phelps. This is called Rock and Roll. This is one thing my last CD put out. about 10 years ago. Yeah, it's been 10. We put something out, so here we go. We're gonna play. Enjoys it. Hey, buy the CDs on Soundback.